Jackson forced to take a knee at the backside of the end zone. Sam Bradford taking a look at what's happened so far. These teams have seen an awful lot of each other this week. So far, things going the right way for the home team.